Middlemen, popularly referred to as goro boys, are now into the sale of arts and crafts at the Arts Centre in Accra. George Quinin reports the development has resulted in price hikes, compelling some dealers to fold up due to low patronage. More in the full report.
The Accra Arts Centre, which serves as a one-stop sales point for tourists who want to carry memories or souvenirs from Ghana, has a tenant occupancy of 600. Concerns in recent times is the exorbitant prices of artifacts and the likes. But chairman of the Greater Accra Art and Craft Dealers Association, Frederick Efum, narrated in Tree how middlemen pitch camp at the entrance and woo buyers who hitherto would have directly engaged them in their shops.
Obi obi wura obe ba a center omo modin say obe ko shop to shop ko shop no e ma obi odina dua na as bia fro amenko etumi chi wo mo na e do mo ko police station ye do ho sisi a na e beli wo mo police force say mun evidence ben na wo ho.
Days can go by with dealers not recording any sales. These shops you see right here have been closed for years now. For instance, this very one has been closed for 6 years and this for 2 years. The fact that business is not booming like it used to. For instance, if you're a dealer here, you're supposed to pay some rent charges, some taxes to the Ghana Revenue Authority and the AMA. And so because business or sales has dipped, it has compelled them to close these shops. Though the year of return came along with economic gains, some dealers bemoaned the lack of patronage.
People come from far away and come and sit in their shop like 5 hours, 6 hours, full 10 hours. They don't sell anything. But goro boy will be home sleeping, and later on in the afternoon, he will come here and come and catch a customer and sell for him, and we are still here.
Meanwhile, the global handicraft sector has an industry value of about $100 billion, yet the country has not positioned itself well enough to tap into this huge market.
If you only thought goro men existed at the DVLA or the passport office, then I'm sorry, you need to revise your note. They are also here at the Accra Arts Centre, and they are giving dealers here a very tough time. When you come directly to this shop, you can have this artifact selling at 30 cedis, but the goro person will sell this for 100 cedis right at the gate. And this is, you know, hampering, you know, the business of these dealers here. And so they want something done about this ASAP. So until government intervenes, you know, the existence of the Arts Centre will be threatened, and also shops will continue to be closed. And so from the Accra Arts Centre, George Quinin, TV3, Accra.